Another important group of Civil War defenders were John B. Hood's Texas Brigade of Northern Virginia. This band of Texans fought bravely in many key battles of the war, and some 4,000 of them lost their lives. A bronze Confederate soldier holding a rifle stands atop a gray granite shaft inscribed with major battles that involved Hood's brigade, designed by Pompeo Coppini. This monument was erected in 1910. It can be found on the Texas State Capitol grounds.